Was there, he wondered, some parasite, some infiltrated germ, some totalitarian pest, asbestos fiber, cancerous particle, irradiated isotope, sliver of glass, peach pit, foam nugget, stray hair, impinged corpuscle, magnesium wad, metaphysical quill, or arrant stalk moored in him? Or what? Why was it so difficult to move toward anything? Was his will congealed? His doctor recommended an Arctic cruise. He travels to a frozen stream, a frozen lake, a frozen sea. He photographs the awesome ice. The glacier calves inside